Hey, this is 2775 Josh from the Vex Forum, and this is a single motor fold-out intake. It uses two sprockets and two gears to spin each side in the opposite direction. Each side folds out passively at the beginning of the match. Even one motor has the power to easily pick up four cubes. Since the intake is diagonal, it can pick up stacks of four or less. It can also score in towers easily, and even descore nested cubes.